Hello, my name is Joe. I am a data analyst for BOC Homecare, and in this short video, I'll be demonstrating how you can use the BOC Home Oxygen Portal to electronically submit requests to remove patient equipment, and also how to inform BOC of any safety alerts that we might need to be aware of. We'll start with removal requests. Navigate to My Hoof, and then click on Removal Request. If you've already completed a hoof on the Home Oxygen Portal, the next screen will be familiar to you, but the process for submitting removal is shorter overall. Fill out this form as appropriate. If you already know the patient's NHS number, you can enter it here and use it to also fill their details like so. If you do this, you'll want to make sure to review the patient's data and make sure that it's all accurate and that nothing has changed. In addition, you will also need to provide some contextual information about the removal, which you can enter in the additional information box here, which we'll do so now. Once this is all done, you're happy with the information as provided, you can click on Save and Proceed. The next screen gives you the chance to review the removal request and the details you've entered. If you're happy with it, click Submit at the bottom to send it to BOC, or you can click Back to make further changes. Removals will be processed by BOC's patient administration team, and you will receive email notifications as the removal request progresses. While we're here, I'd also like to demonstrate how you can submit a safety incident to BOC for review, in case you need to make us aware of a patient being caught smoking, suffering from a trip or fall, or any other incident concerning their well-being or their welfare that may affect their oxygen provision. To submit a safety incident, you will need to navigate to the patient dashboard and find the patient via their NHS number, name, date of birth, or postcode as appropriate, which we'll do now. In this case, I'm using an example patient here. So now we can report safety incident by clicking the button on the top right. This form is completed similarly to removal as shown before. Please make sure to also select the incident type and provide as much relevant information as possible in the additional information box. So we'll now demonstrate this by filling this out. In this case, we'll say that the issue was a concentrator. And we'll type some information in here. Once you're happy with the details you've entered, you can click Submit Report to send it to BOC. Safety incidents submitted in this manner are treated the same as safety incidents reported to us via telephone or other channels and will be looked into as a matter of urgency. For now, I'd like to thank you for listening to this short instructional video, and if you have any feedback or comments on the portal, please feel free to send them to boc.hop@nhs.net.